Music, comedy and a whole lot more. Hangar 17 returns tomorrow at 4:35 only on Children's BBC. Look at this. As you know, it's one of my top shows. My lovely, lovely Hangar 17 t-shirt, which they gave me last series. And you haven't got one. What a shame, young Ed. What a shame.
But you haven't got one of these.
Oh.
The Hangar 17 jacket and the Hangar 17 hooded top.
You're quite right. I haven't got one of those.
No, you haven't. No. But... And you haven't got any either.
Are you going to give me one of these?
No, I'm going to give you one of these.
Oh, what about the jacket then?
You can't have the jacket.
Ungrateful. No, you can't. Look at the back. Show you the back.
The back.
Look at that. Very nice, very nice.
Lovely, lovely.
Can we just do it? No, the hat's mine, Ed. I think you're fine. Hang on, look.
It doesn't fit you, Ed.
No, it doesn't fit you, so it's going to have to be mine. It
looks a lot better on Ed, though, Andy.
Mickey, can we just do an appeal?
What? An Andy jacket appeal?
Please, Hangar 17 production team, producers.
Andy jacket.
Ed, especially made, we can send your dimensions, can't we? Yes, exactly. He's that big, he said. So just measure him off the telly. Stay there, they'll measure it off the telly in their office. Mickey, it's nice to see you.
Nice to see you, Andy.
It's nice to have Hangar 17 back on Children's BBC.
Yes.
And we've just seen a quick montage of some of your guests. Who's on tomorrow's show?
Tomorrow we have East 17, we have Team Rossa, we've got the Resident Comedy Cabaret, so fighting them, that wrestling spot. We've got loads of new great things on there.
Hey, now, yes, you've changed the show a bit, haven't you?
We have. We've got a brand new game called Taking the Mickey.
Taking the Mickey? Something
What's
that
word?
We don't partake in that here, we never take the Mickey.
We were going to call it Taking the Ed.
Oh, guys, it's the way you tell him, isn't it? It's the way you tell him.
Come back up.
Right, anyway, so yeah, if you want to take part in Taking the Mickey, what do you have to do?
That's right. People at home can take part in Taking the Mickey very, very easy. All you have to do is write to Hangar 17, PO Box 1700, London, W12, 6HA.
Now, we were going to have an address slide like this, you see, but that's got the wrong address on it, you see. That says Hangar 17, BBC Television, London, W12, 7RJ. Well, it's the lovely Jane, but that's what I told her to do.
Oh, not Jane. Oh,
you've heard about it. So, say it slowly. Hangar 17.
Yep. PO Box 1700, London, W12, 6HA. Is that how you say it?
Basically, just send it to us. And if they come to us, we'll pass them on to you. We don't mind. Yeah. Exactly. So, what have you been up to whilst the series has been off the air?
I've been doing Spender. With Jimmy Neil. Every Tuesday.
Exactly. We didn't do our ooze, did we, Ed?
Oh, sorry. Okay. I've been doing Spender.
Ooh.
With Jimmy Neil.
Ooh. But now you're doing Hangar 17.
No, Hangar 17.
Ooh. With yourself. Yeah. Ooh. Now, tomorrow
no, I was going to say...
That's it. They come in, then they want to say everything.
Ox and Weasel, they're back again.
Oh, yes. We like Ox and Weasel,
We're
big Ox and Weasel fans, yes.
Yeah, they keep everybody under control.
Exactly. Mm. Hangar 17, that's tomorrow at 4:35. Pinocchio is tomorrow at 3:50. At 4:15, at the Jack and Nori story. Yogi Bear's at 4:25. News round is at 5 o'clock. And at 5:10... Rachel, Ed, look, I'm sure they're going to make you one.
It's too big.
Philip will be here tomorrow afternoon. We'll see you then.
Sweatshirt.
Yeah, 4:35. Thank you, Mickey. Bye-bye. Now, we'd like to introduce you to the Children's BBC production team.
Meet the Fig Tree Troop. And its new arrival, Itai. One big happy family of Chakma baboons. Living hard and playing fast in the swamps of Botswana. Itai and the Fig Tree Troop. The stars of Wildlife on One, Thursday at 8 on BBC One.
This is BBC One.
Don't forget to write.
Don't worry, I'll keep in touch.
Now, which way?
Straight ahead, thank you.
Right. Let's hit the road.
Stop!
What'd you forget?
Nothing.
Something wrong?
Not at all.
Why are you getting out?
We're here, my new home. When I was saying goodbye to Helen, it occurred to me that she was looking for a new tenant. I made an offer. She accepted. So, I'm the new occupant of number 32.
Neighbours, everybody needs good neighbours.
Why Ramsey Street? There's lots of other places I'm sure you'd like much better.
On the contrary, I find it very pleasant. And most of the people friendly and hospitable. I jumped at the opportunity. Dougie, please.
What about cousin Cyril? He'll be